night in the shootout in his last one. The Leafs have decided to shoot first. Home team gets that option. And Tyler Bozak will be the first to fire. Tyler Bozak, 3 for 5 for his career. This is his first shootout attempt of the season. Leafs 3-3 this year in shootouts. Fires 2-5. Bozak in. Slows down. Fires and hits the post. Leafs have caught some iron here tonight.
Oh, he put the brakes on right here. That might have fooled just for a second. See, Bryzgalov, he kind of just stopped just for a second. And then he came with the forehand, and he got a little lucky there. Came right up off the pipe. That stoppage really caused a little bit of a problem.
Wayne Simmons, 2 for 9 in his career. 0 for 4 this year as a Flyer. In he goes. Swooping on in. Backhands it wide.
Very patient Wayne Simmons moving in on Gustafson, but give the goaltender credit. He didn't make the quick move too soon as Simmons tried to go to the back end and elevate it, but Gustafson's there to keep it out of the net.
Mikhail Gavoski, 3 for 11 in his career, 0 for 2 this year. He'll swing wide to the right wing and then cut on in, saved by Bryzgalov.
Well, he's going to try to come wide. Wants to come on his backhand, then he's going to be able to try to make a decision when it gets in on Bryzgalov. But look at Bryzgalov. He didn't move. How many times we always say those who go first lose? Well, Gabrowski went first there, and he lost. Bryzgalov stayed right in the middle of the net.
So now Claude Giroux, 3 for 5 this year, 36% for his career. Moves on in, and he scores! Sick move from Claude Giroux, who says he's got some wrist problems. Wow!
Was that Rick Middleton going down there? What a magical move by Giroux. Look at the hands right here. Gustafson says, oh my God, can I leave now? What a shot by Giroux. The water bottle goes flying. Unbelievable.
Oh, the reports have him with a wrist problem. Didn't look like it right there. Bill Kessel, in on goal. During regulation and overtime, and then got the job done with a little help from the post in the shootout, and the Flyers win it 1-0. Bryzgalov continues to dazzle, and oh, that was a nifty little maneuver by Giroux as well.
How big was that shootout win against Calgary? Because Bryzgalov has been a different goaltender since that victory. He was awesome tonight in this one, and Kessel comes in for about the 19th time in this game, and Bryzgalov stones him, and you see that fist pump after. Outstanding job by Ilya Bryzgalov.
He missed with a poke check, but still got the pad on it. And I have a funny feeling Phil Kessel is going to be seeing 30 in the white and orange jersey in his sleep.